the little house I lived in next to the guardrail of the Santa Monica Freeway, which is Interstate 10. You're familiar with Interstate 10?
Oh, yeah.
Well, see, they don't call it Interstate 10 in L.A. It's the Santa Monica. And it was right out my bedroom window for a long time. And so until I got this guitar out and started doing this. This is the traffic on the Santa Monica Freeway at 2 in the morning. It's not too bad, is it? It's kind of soothing, actually. There goes a BMW. So we're going to do a little journey. This is called Helm's Place. And again, I want to thank Cat. He's played this so many times on the air down here, and some people know about this song. So this might be the one Kathy heard that night. And here we go.